Whoso stoppeth his ears at the cry of the poor, he also shall cry himself, but shall not be heard. He that hath a bountiful eye shall be blessed, for he giveth of his bread to the poor. He that giveth unto the poor shall not lack, but he that hideth his eyes shall have many a curse. The king that faithfully judgeth the poor, his throne shall be established forever. Give to him that asketh thee, and from him that would borrow of thee turn not thou away. Take heed that ye do not your alms before men, to be seen of them, otherwise ye have no reward of your Father which is in heaven. But when thou doest alms, let not thy left hand know what thy right hand doeth, that thine alms may be in secret, and thy Father which seeth in secret himself shall reward thee openly. He answereth and saith unto them, He that hath two coats, let him impart to him that hath none, and he that hath meat, let him do likewise. But rather give alms of such things as ye have, and, behold, all things are clean unto you. Sell that ye have, and give alms, provide yourselves bags which wax not old, a treasure in the heavens that faileth not, where no thief approacheth, neither moth corrupteth. For where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. I have showed you all things, how that so laboring ye ought to support the weak, and to remember the words of the Lord Jesus, how he said, It is more blessed to give than to receive. Or he that exhorteth, on exhortation, he that giveth, let him do it with simplicity, he that ruleth, with diligence, he that sheweth mercy, with cheerfulness. Be kindly affectioned one to another with brotherly love, in honor preferring one another. Distributing to the necessity of saints, given to hospitality. Therefore if thine enemy hunger, feed him, if he thirst, give him drink, for in so doing thou shalt heap coals of fire on his head. But this I say, he which soweth sparingly shall reap also sparingly, and he which soweth bountifully shall reap also bountifully. Every man according as he purposeth in his heart, so let him give, not grudgingly, or of necessity, for God loveth a cheerful giver. Let him that stole steal no more, but rather let him labor, working with his hands the thing which is good, that he may have to give to him that needeth. But whoso hath this world's good, and seeth his brother have need, and shutteth up his bowels of compassion from him, how dwelleth the love of God in him?